and then you will know how to grow in holiness. One day there was this dog in the forest, and as he was walking, he sees a deer, and he sees the deer, and the deer looked at the dog, locked eyes with the dog, face to face, the dog and the deer, and the dog said, I want to play with that deer. I want to be a friend of that deer. But before he could bark, I was going to say speak, but before he could bark, the deer ran away, and the dog chased after him. And the dog said, wait, and he barked and barked and barked, and then they began to run and chase each other. And the dogs around the forest heard the barking and started running as well. What's that? And they started running. A pack of dogs running after the deer and the dog. And they skipped streams and they zigzagged through trees. And all the pack of dogs were having fun. And then one of the dogs said, isn't this fun? Yeah. And then one of the dogs said, I want to just ask, why are we running? Chasing something? Why are we running? And the other dog said, I don't know. I'm running because that other guy is running. And it's fun. Yeah, it's fun. Woohoo! Oh, getting the exercise. Ooh, nice day. Ooh, it's a beautiful runner in the forest. And then one of the dogs said, I think I've had enough. See you guys. Bye. And the other dog said, yep, I think it's lunchtime. Bye. And the other dog said, it's nice, wonderful run. We'll do it tomorrow. Bye. Until all the dogs stopped running except the one dog running after the deer. There are many people who stop running in the Christian life, stop attending the feast, stop going to church, stop reading the Bible. You know, when it's... They do it because it's fun. They do it because, you know, they get something out of it. They do it because they get insights. They do it because all sorts of reasons. It's fun being in the music ministry. It's fun serving. It's fun. But you're going to drop out unless you realize that you're a Catholic. You're a Christian because you had an eye lock and a face-to-face, eye-to-eye encounter with Jesus. He's your deer. He's your deer. It's got to be Jesus. You understand me? Come and pray. If you can just lift up your hands, that's fine. If not, lift up the spiritual hands of your heart and just say this after me. Father, help me. Have mercy on me. Show up. I want a conversion, a total change. Whatever Saul received, I also want to receive. Transform me, Jesus. I want to encounter you again. Amen.